guys want to hang out tonight?
Ooh.
So is that a yes? Hey, do you want to hang out tonight?
Yeah, sounds fun.
Yeah, let's do it. Why didn't you ask earlier? Of course.
Okay, I guess I'm just not going to text in the group chat anymore. And then we got to the mall, and then we
what?
Sorry, I just totally lost my train of thought. Sir, we went off the rails. We're headed straight for Nevermind.
No, we can't. This is such a great story.
We've got to bring her back. We got to the mall, and then we saw...
That's it, I'm calling Code Red. Code Red, we're not gonna make it, folks! It was a pleasure serving you, Captain. We'll get him next time.
Never mind.
What it's like being lazy.
Look nice tonight? I haven't done laundry in like 3 months.
It smells clean enough.
Oh, yeah, but that looks nice there. I'll keep it for aesthetic. Oh man, I messed up. Eh, close enough.
Oh, come on, just get in the closet.
Clean.
I'm so lonely.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, bye.
Okay.
Logan, did you eat my leftover sandwich?
Oh, yeah, my bad. I thought that was mine.
You thought it was...
It said my name on it, but
whatever, right? Hey, Lexi, you know, it's that time of the month and I ran out here.
Oh my god, thank you.
All right, I think you gotta go to bed.
Come on, one more episode.
You're a bad influence. Play the show.
And I'm not driving nothing that I gotta stick the keys in. Wonder how I got this way, I swear I got the bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, ah, nah, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
I am so funny.
Be like, where's the rest of your jeans? Good one. It's called fashion. Sorry, I don't want to be wearing khakis for the rest of my life. What's that? Sounds like they're having an Old Navy sale. Better run. Wait, we have a test today?
Didn't you hear the test got postponed?
Happy birthday!
Here we are again, another boring Tuesday at work.
Here's your paycheck. Great job this month, Pearson.
Happy birthday!
Ugh, I don't want to go tonight.
Hey, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it tonight.
Happy birthday!
Man, I could really go for some Chick-fil-A, but it's Sunday.
But it's Saturday.
I know, just let the song play.
Happy birthday to you.
Load up on guns. Bring your friends. Fun to lose. To pretend.
Guys, I just got the new phone, Who Dis, card game, and I'm gonna try it on some friends by FaceTiming them. First victim, it's been a couple days, but it still itches. Wanted to let you know in case it's contagious. It's been a couple days, but it still itches. Wanted to let you know in case it's contagious.
You what?
Oh, someone has a sweet tooth.
What?
Hey, so I'm pooping at the 7-Eleven and your number was carved on the wall. Do you want to hang out? LOL. Hey, so I'm pooping at the 7-Eleven and your number was carved on the wall. Do you want to hang out? LOL.
What?
I know exactly what you're getting at, and truthfully, I love you too.
Is this like a lyric to a song or something?
I love you too.
Wait, I didn't say I loved you.
Pearson, I'm not cleaning that up.
Club guard say, throw that ass, poke it out.
Yeah, I can't stop myself from looking and noticing you, noticing me. Watch out, I've seen a type before. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad girl.
I admit it's exciting, but to me, gonna like it. But before I lead you on, tell me what you know.
Some bullshit.
But for what? Logan, can you stop moving my charger?
What?
It's getting really annoying, and
charger.
I'd like to have it right by my
bedside. It's my
right
charger!
My... Oh, right. Sorry. dude, why'd you meet the last gushers?
Ow!
Oh my god, no. Please stop. No, don't say it.
No!
Come on, you can hit me back.
Okay.
Hey, I keep a rocket in my pocket, socket called a pocket rocket. If it's war, we ain't playing games, bitch, we get it started. I'm the man, keep it, keep a honey, nigga, I'm a gunner. When it's beef, we ain't playing games, we hit you and your mama. No, that chopper, that's that oppa stopper, hit you.
Cause you know that, baby, I are your biggest fan.
Friends are way busier than you. Hey, you guys want to watch Finding Nemo?
I can't right now. I haven't been on my phone all day.
Yeah, I have so many emails to get back to.
Oh, yeah. Me too. Hi, I'm making spaghetti tacos, and then you should come over, and then we can watch Netflix.
No, Pearson, I can't. I'm working right now.
And then we could totally have breakfast burritos.
Well, I gotta go.
Oh, okay, I'll call you in 5 minutes.
No, don't do that.
Jeez.
I'm exhausted.
Same, but I got so much done today.
Hi guys! You guys wouldn't believe the busiest day I had today. You know, I painted a picture, and then I also watched The Bachelor. Oh, you wouldn't believe what Michelle did to Todd. It was crazy!
I guess I'm going commando today.
No food. That's expected. The printer's broken and my assignment's due in an hour. Standard. I'm just gonna assume that my keys aren't where I put them every single day. Oh, would you look at that? I was right. You know what? I think I'm just gonna stay in today.
Perfect. Have you done the dishes?
Did you have any clean clothes?
Did you have any clean clothes?
Guys, a little help? No? Okay, I guess I'll just do it myself.
Drink some water, you'll be fine.
Oh my god! Ah, I think I broke my arm!
Oh, here's a band-aid.
Oh, really? Thanks, Brent. I can't reach it.
Oh, hey, Pearson.
Oh, hey, Jeremy. Jeremy! Come on, Jeremy! Number one, two, six, seven, nine. Will someone please shut that car up? Five. That last one wasn't five, that was 5 p.m. and it was drink number 10. Number 11, cheers. 12, 13, 14 and thriving, baby. 20, 21. Right there, one. 24. Bedtime. Sudden urge to pee. Relax mode is on. Time to grub. Where's my drink? Oh man. I literally cannot hear her. Sorry, what was that? Is she whispering? Sorry, one more time. My hearing's so bad. Okay, I'm done. I'm just gonna laugh and hope that it's the right reaction. My cat died and you laugh? Sicko! Oh, now you speak up!